Assalamualaikum everyone. So today I will be sharing how to bake a cake at home without an oven on a stove. So for that I've bought a cake mix from the market, and according to the cake mix I need 2 eggs. I'm making sure that I'm breaking my eggs into a separate bowl first in order to see for any eggshells, or if the eggs perfectly fine, then I'm adding them into the bowl that I will mix everything into. Next I'm adding 1/4 cup of water and also 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. You can add butter as well. I'm then mixing all the 3 ingredients well, and then I will add the cake mixture. This is just something that I prefer doing. You can add the cake mix and then add these 3 ingredients afterwards. It's definitely your choice. I'm whisking it well so everything is well combined. Then I've added this cake mix. Now this was basically a brownie mix, but when I cooked it, it turned out kind of like a cake and a brownie kind of a thing. So you can call it a cake or a brownie, but the major focus of this video is how to cook on a stove without an oven. So this is just a recipe that I could opt for. Now you need to whisk it for as long as possible in order to make sure there aren't any lumps, there aren't any dry bits and pieces of the cake mix, and scrape the sides while you're doing it. Next, what I've done for the cooking bit is that I've got a big wok, which is on a medium to low heat, medium heat, and I've put this I've added this little lid. This is basically a saucepan lid, and I'm using it as a barrier between my cake pan and the wok itself, because you need to make sure that your cake pan is not touching the wok itself, and you need to have a gap between them. So that's what I've added, and I've put the lid on, and this is going to preheat for like 10 to 15 minutes like that. Until then, I've just lined my cake pan with butter paper, and I'm adding the entire batter into the cake pan. You need to make sure you get every single bit of the batter, because we should not be wasting anything, and use a spatula for this, because that's the best product you can use to scrape every single thing out. Next thing I like to do is I tap my cake tin on the slab in order to make sure, on the counter or the slab, in order to make sure there aren't any air bubbles. And now I will put it into the wok. I've set it up on the lid, and now I will add in some water. You need to make sure that the water is not touching the lower part of the cake tin, and we will let it cook on a low heat. Now after 50 minutes, this is what has happened. The cake is all done. I'm just going to insert a knife to see if it comes out clean, and it does come out clean. And that, you guys, is my chocolate cake done. I love eating hot chocolate cakes or hot brownies with a scoop of ice cream, some chocolate chips, and that's exactly what I did. And I hope you guys liked it. I hope it was helpful. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like, comment, and also don't forget to subscribe and follow us on Instagram. Lots of love.